was with you on your birthday. It will be with you always. It has been swept aside, brushed off, and cut short. And yet it always returns. It has rested on your shoulder, whispered in your ear, and wrapped around your little finger, your hair. You've finally learned to love it because you finally learned how to treat it. Pantene Pro-V, with the exclusive Pro-Vitamin formula, now and always. Hair so healthy, it shines. Oh, I shouldn't.
No, you shouldn't.
Unhand that chocolate.
Presenting new Three Musketeers miniatures. With less than 1 gram of fat per piece, you're saved.
Stay on chocolate, not on fat.
How we unplug. It's the last moment of the day. Almost.
Let's go.
We set the mood with some French vanilla decaf and head for our favorite night spot. As we start to unwind, the rich taste of vanilla gradually washes away the day. Sort of like a romantic night on the town. But we don't have to stay up past our bedtime.
French vanilla decaf. New from General Foods International Coffees.
And they all lived happily ever after. Okay? One more? And Jack, you went up, 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 up the beanstalk. Oh, what big eyes you have.
And then Mama Bear says, somebody's been eating my porridge.
No, I don't know who. You have to wait till the end of the story.
With MCI's friends and family, you save on every call to everyone.
All the better to see you with.
So you can talk a little longer.
No, I don't know how they lived in the shoe. It's a size 90 of the big shoe.
MCI's friends and family. Real savings, real simple.
No, this is the last one. I'm serious.
Yo, McAttack here. This just in. Right now, McDonald's famous double cheeseburger or sausage biscuit with egg is just 89 cents. 89 cents? That's a big deal. Up next, America lands on the moon. Woohoo! Oh, sorry, old script.
Plymouth Neon. Fun and affordability in four-door and coupe. The all-new Plymouth Voyager and Grand Voyager. The next generation of the minivan. And the new Plymouth Breeze, the sports sedan with fun for five. The new line of Plymouths, what'll they come up with next?
Thursday, Monica and Tom Selleck face the folks.
Shh, don't mention the affair.
I hear he's got some 20-year-old Twinkie in the city.
Plus, Joey's moving out.
What?
Hey, are you cool with this? I don't want to leave you high and dry.
Hey, no, I've never been lower or wetter.
Then, Paula Abdul's on an all-new single guy, and this time we mean it. And more great news and all-new Seinfeld.
That's all I gotta say!
Then a blind date for Richard.
I'm going out with a model.
Plus, the Caroline ending you can't miss. All-new NBC Thursday.
Thursday on ER, nothing but newborns.
Hold your breath.
An exceptional hour.
Why isn't she crying?
Filled with new life.
I'm so proud of you.
Really?
And for someone, the once-in-a-lifetime chance.
This is a breach. I'll deliver.
No, no, I'm okay.
For redemption. ER, all-new NBC Thursday.
A Dateline exclusive. Jane Pauley talks with the sister of Oklahoma City bombing suspect Timothy McVeigh.
If I get called to testify, it's going to be for the prosecution.
Dateline Tuesday.
You can never be too rich or never too thin.
Two girls share a secret.
Honey, you've got to eat.
That's killing them both.
Do you know daughter was bulimic?
To survive it.
I don't want to die.
Beat it.
They must depend on each other.
I never want to see you again.
I'm worried about her.
And a mother who will help them through.
Stop starving yourself.
Malibu Shores' Katie Wright and Linda Carter. A Secret Between Friends, NBC next Monday.
Plymouth Breeze. And while it has 16 valves worth of acceleration and sleek aerodynamics, it also has a specially modified double wishbone suspension system for superior handling, which really makes the new Plymouth Breeze a lot of fun to drive.
For my baby shampoo, but with Pert Plus for kids, my column goes through. No tears for me, no tears for you. Pert Plus for kids.
Seven of attitude.
It's a given. It's the way it makes you feel. It's the lift that you get. It's a rhythm in your step, cause it's cool and it's wonderful. And
lunch!
Mr. Quinn, any advice for hungry young actors?
You know, true greatness comes from within. I mean, you can't see it, but you can smell it and taste it. You gotta have it inside, deep down, hidden.
You're so passionate about acting.
Who's talking about acting? I'm talking about pizza.
The new triple-decker pizza from Pizza Hut. Hidden inside two thin crusts is a six-cheese blend for a huge cheese taste.
Acting's easy for me, too.
Really? Well, then act like you're getting us more pizza.
Breyer's has created a spectacular dessert called Viennetta. But this delicious premium ice cream with its crispy, chocolatey layers could cause one small problem. Viennetta from Breyer's. One slice is never enough.
You may kiss the bride.
Cool. You know, people are tying the old knot way over the top of tradition. Hey, congratulations!
The truly bold and unafraid register for gifts with Club Wedd at, you got it, Target. They start at the kiosk. They scan in stuff for their hip new love nest, golf clubs, lawn chairs, and yes, even lingerie. You guys find this fun and exciting?
I do.
I bet you do. That's Club Wedd, only at Target. Dare to get the things you want.
Mr. Tom Jones.
What's on NBC Valentine Tuesday?
On Wings, Brian joins the Mile High Club.
Love play.
Come on!
On Third Rock, an alien gets jealous and plots revenge.
Yes! Ow!
And look, it's Diane back with Frasier for a joyous romantic reunion. She's got a surprise you won't believe.
Yes!
On Laura Kent, a night court reunion with Harry Anderson.
That's on NBC Valentine Tuesday.
Valentine's Day is heating up. Because NBC's got the sexiest stars of daytime live at the Soap Opera Awards. Find out who you chose as Best Actor, Best Actress, Best Villain, Hottest Romance, and Best Show.
Thank you.
Hosted by Frasier's Jane Leaves, with Drake Hogeston, Keith Hamilton Cobb, and Sean Christian live.
The winner is...
The 12th Annual Soap Opera Awards, Wednesday, Valentine's Day at 9, 8 Central on NBC.
Robin Cook's Terminal will return in a moment on NBC.
To steal her rival's husband, she eliminated the competition.
Kate is dead, and there's nothing anyone can do about it.
But the truth is, she's alive.
I will get home.
Determined to reclaim the man she loves and get revenge. If she survives.
A very strange chill all over.
Days of Our Lives.
Trix. Tricks are for kids.
Finally, after all these years of
tricks are for kids.
Well, today...
They're for rabbits!
Got milk?
Welcome to Priscilla's Chic Boutique, Elite Women's Apparel. Let your personal shopper assist you in choosing the perfect Valentine's Day gift. From fine jewelry priced below appraisal to quality clothing with an original flair. Featuring Alpha Knit from Switzerland, Marissa Christina, Michelle St. John, Anywhere, Seattle Gear, and exclusively Jump and Katie Spring. This Valentine's Day, be original and please the woman in your life with something wonderful from Priscilla's Chic Boutique in Prosser.
Cut! Lunch!
Mr. Quinn, any advice for hungry young actors?
You know, true greatness comes from within. I mean, you can't see it, but you can smell it and taste it. You gotta have it inside, deep down, hidden.
You're so passionate about acting.
Who's talking about acting? I'm talking about pizza.
The new triple-decker pizza from Pizza Hut. Hidden inside two thin crusts is a six-cheese blend for a huge cheese taste.
Acting's easy for me, too.
Really? Well, then act like you're getting us more pizza.
Maybe man's best friend, but truly, diamonds are a girl's. And fellas, if you don't want to end up in the doghouse on Valentine's Day, there are some definite diamond do's and don'ts you need to know. There's cut, color, clarity, carats, and quality to consider, not to mention cost, which may surprise you. And consider this, Valentine's means love, and love to your girl may mean diamonds. So this Valentine's Day, make sure your Cupid's arrow doesn't miss the mark. Watch Buying Diamonds on First at 5 and the late edition.
And
come. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Saw something in a grocery store, did not believe it. A couple of crackers, a little meat, cheese. They called it a lunch. It's not a lunch. Jim and Dean Tasteful. That's a lunch. Two hearty sandwiches, Oreo cookies, Fritos, corn chips. Tasty, full meals.
It's your first day, you try to hide your fear, but you'll be okay, Mom, in your new career. I'll fix your breakfast, maybe you should pour instead. Kellogg's Raisin Bran will start ya two scoops ahead. The day goes better when you start with all those raisins in ya. I remember when it was beef, starting out instead. You're two scoops ahead.
The job needs four guys now, and the guys need all their equipment. You're working harder than ever. You need a truck that does, too. Meet the all-new 1997 Ford F-150, the only full-size pickup with a standard super cab third door, 60-40 split rear bench, and standard dual airbags, plus a taller cab for more hat and boot room than ever. After all, the guys aren't getting any smaller. The new Ford F-150. Strength after strength after strength.
Grandma's fresh churn butter was the richest, creamiest thing I ever tasted until this new improved churn style. It tastes richer, much creamier, even more like Grandma's.
Chev's Country Crock Churn Style now tastes even richer and creamier.
Hon, does Sherry have a fever?
No.
No?
Runny nose, a sore throat?
No.
No?
Then why get her medicine for symptoms she doesn't have?
You're right, we won't.
If your child doesn't have everything, why give her a medicine that treats everything? Triaminic has specialized formulas so you can relieve just the symptoms they have.
This is what she needs.
I know, I was just testing you.
Triaminic, just the medicine they need.
Robin Cook's Terminal will return in a moment on NBC.
He lives in the shadows.
She was killed with a razor.
He hunts what's beautiful.
You know, he's killed three women with an ice pick.
At this rate, half the population will be dead.
His blood runs cold as ice.
I think we've got two killers here.
Ed McMahon's best-selling thriller comes to NBC. Ice, NBC Sunday. Parental discretion advised.
Coach, what do you think?
Son, it's not what you look like or how big you are. It's what you've got deep down inside.
You can't see it.
It's hidden.
But believe me, it's there. I made the team.
No, not a chance. I was talking about this pizza.
Oh.
The new triple-decker pizza from Pizza Hut, hidden inside two thin crusts, is a six-cheese blend for a huge cheese taste.
You know, son, I do need another guard. Night, kid.
The Dodge Magnum Power Surge. It's your chance to get up to $3,000 in savings and values on the Magnum-powered Dakota Club Cab. It's your chance to save on the truck that beats Ranger, S10, and Sonoma on resale, and a whole lot more. But to get Magnum Power and Magnum Savings, you'll have to move like, well, you know. America's Truck Stop. The new Dodge.
This week on Wheel of Fortune, you can win a gift certificate from the Yakima Diamond Center in the Yakima Mall.
A diamond is forever. Some things never change. The Yakima Diamond Center. Beauty to last a lifetime in the Yakima Mall.
Be the first to call in and solve the puzzle, and you're a winner. Win a nightly prize, and you can win a fabulous getaway to the Coeur d'Alene Resort. So keep watching and be a winner.
Buying diamonds, the timeless gift for Valentine's. Getting it right tomorrow.